Good thing that thing wasn't another 20 feet long, guys.
He was stung.